Precision Audio Service Inc. has fallen into ice cream. Inside of another Knox emulator.